What's up, everyone? This is me, Sean, and today I am back with some Mirror's Edge Catalyst for your faces. So yeah, today, I guess I'm going to get started by going and talking to Noah, which I think he shouldn't be too happy with me at the moment. I'm about to go and I'm about to see Noah, and let's see what Noah has to say. All right.
What the hell, Faith?
Good to see you too.
If you keep this up, I swear you'll be dead in a month.
All's well that ends well. I got this.
This isn't from here.
Neither was the guy who had it. He died for it. Could be worth enough to solve things with Dogen.
Yeah, or enough to see us dead. Anything having to do with Gabriel Kruger, we need to stay miles away from. I'm inclined to send it back to him. Did Kruger see you?
He saw someone. Too dark to see much at all. Look, I thought that this would be a good
No, you didn't think, Faith. You never do. But I need to figure out what to do with this. In the meantime, try not to get yourself killed, okay? I already lost you once.
Fear not, I'm back. Kruger 6 gone. Thank you. Would be nice.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Poor Icarus. He just led them. He led Kruger Sek away from us. And then. Now, he gets no thanks.
The
Jeez.
Will rule our lives. I should step back.
Not now, honey. I have to finish this.
Girl, over here. You'll be safe in here. Just stay put.
Faith, I'm scared.
Let us go, Kruger.
You should have cooperated, Dr. Connors. I didn't want this.
Mommy, what is that?
That, my little squirrel, is your future.
Wow. So she's got some... She's got some history with this guy. She don't like him very much, does she? She probably doesn't like him. I'm just gonna go out on a limb and say it's yeah, they don't have a good relationship.
Faith, I got just a thing for you.
Nomad? Where are you?
I got my hands on a glitch mod, which should work with your Beatlink. I've sent you a copy. You can use it to get through the fans at Zephyr. Try it out and come meet me. We have a situation.
Okay, so it looks like Nomad's got a little errand for me to run. But first, let's go ahead and let's pick up this kit. And let's see what this kit has in it for me. So yeah, So, basic kit. Purchase Faith's second upgrade. Runner kits contain items that you can use to customize your runner Echo. In the progression screen or runner tag customizable. Alright. Nice. So, is that just for stuff online or is that in here? I cannot tell. Okay, so I can get the lined or I can just get the normal. I think the lined looks really nice. Instead of that. So let's go with the lined. Let's see what that looks like. Alright. Spooky. Nice, I like that. I like that trophy. Alright, so I guess we're going this way? Are we going downstairs or out the window again? I'm gonna guess downstairs. Yep. Okay, so... I guess we're gonna go see my boy Nomad here in a second. Alright. Whoop, skill roll. Love the roll. The roll's awesome. Alright, use my force powers to turn that fan off.
Thanks, Nomad. I'm on my way.
Jeez.
Thought you'd like it.
Alright, so that's pretty nice. That's gonna be pretty handy in the future, having that little glitch, he said. It's a glitch power.
Keeping a pretty low profile, slowly building their rep. Guess that's changing now, huh?
Yeah, oh goodness, I almost jumped off the side of the building. Hi, bye, how are you doing? Okay. I don't appreciate this guy. What? Okay. I thought I was gonna grab the pole, but I guess not. Okay. Roll. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna roll. Alright.
Alright, I'm in position. I'll wait for you here.
Alright. I love how fluid this is.
Oh, hey, Noah. Faith is helping me out with something.
Again? Now what?
Sorry, but the less you know, the better.
Oh my gosh.
It's a good cause, though. I promise.
I swear, I'm running a goddamn zoo. Come talk to me when you're done, Faith.
Okay, well... I don't like the way Nomad worded that, because now I'm just gonna get in even more trouble with Noah, probably. So, yeah. He's gonna be like, why are you still out there? You just got in trouble, you almost got caught. Why are you still acting like this? You just went out, you're not learning from your mistakes. He's gonna be like that. So, yeah, let's see what Nomad's got for me. Hey, bud. What you got?
So what's happening?
I heard you ran into Gabriel Kruger.
Word gets around.
Yeah, look. Kruger Sec are saying that they're going to clamp down harder on the runners. And they're setting up those huge antennas all over the city.
Someone should clamp down on them.
Great minds think alike. I'm thinking Kruger Sec would be rather upset if someone wrecked those antennas.
And by someone, you mean me.
Hey, I do it myself, but you were always the fighter, Faith.
Sure. But let's keep Noah out of this, okay?
No worries. I'll keep a lookout from here.
Okay, well, it looks like I'm cleaning up my own mess. All right, let's see what these guys have in store for me here. All right, let's get into some more combat. Okay. Boop. All right, get down, woman. Oh, hi, how are you? I can just quickly dispose of these guys. Boom. Boom. All right, take down. Roll him over. And, call him a dog? I don't know. Oh, okay. What are you doing? Rude? So rude? Why you gotta be so rude? I am a human, too. Oh my gosh, what was that cinematic supposed to be? Did you see? I did not... Did you see how weird that was? That cinematic goofed up big time. Alright. Let's destroy this antenna core.
I'm at the antenna, Nomad.
Oh my gosh. I would never stick my hand in that. It looks like some kind of like saw mechanism.
Yeah, count one for the good guys. And K-Tech is sending reinforcements. You should clear out.
Alright, I guess I've alerted them. Just a little bit, and I have to get out of the area.
I hope you're not around that antenna anymore.
Gotta get out and get it. Jeez, gotta get out of Dodge. Alright, let's see. Oh, we got a recording. Let's pick it up. Let's listen to it. Okay, I guess not. So, let's just keep going and let's see if we can get away. Alright, so he's told me... He's basically telling me that I have to get out of the circle. Just like in GTA. And if I get out of the circle, they'll lose me. So, hopefully that is the case and they don't come looking for me... everywhere that I am at. Alright, so I am almost out of there. I'm almost in the clear. Alright, let's see. Let's see if I can just stay clear for a couple more seconds. There we go. Alright, it looks like I have made a lot of mischief. What is that? That does not sound very friendly. Okay. Let's see. Oh, Nomad's way over there now. Oh, okay. I guess I gotta find a way over to Nomad. Alright. Skadoosh. This too. Nice. Alright, let's just go. So. Quick question for you guys. Who is your favorite character in this game? And, I would rather you not answer... me by saying Faith, because she's the main character and she's obviously going to be the one that most of the people like, but who's your favorite other than Faith, honestly? My favorite right now is Icarus, just because of how complex he is and how much character they've built in him, I guess, in such a little time. how much intrigue he has. He is very intriguing. He's very funny. He's got a huge ego, which makes him very arrogant. I like that character. It's pretty cool. So he's my favorite so far. So I just want you guys to go ahead and leave in the comment section below. Tell me who your favorite character is so far. All right. And let's talk to Noah now. So it looks like he's got something for me.
Ah, there you are.
What's up?
What's the beat?
Buzzing with the news that you're back, apparently. But I want to talk about this. If you're going to use it for leverage with Dogen, we need to figure out what it is. I have a contact in Anchor who's a wizard with Gridware. Name is Plastic. Take the drive there.
Plastic?
Yeah. Well, Plastic can be a bit, never mind. Go there and we'll see what comes out of it.
Okay.
You'll need some gear to get into Anchor District. Icarus will set you up.
Okay, well, it looks like I gotta go talk to some computer expert who is going to hack in and decrypt the file or whatever's on there. I don't even know if it's files, probably not. It's probably a whole bunch of files, but yeah, before I go and decrypt the files, I guess I have to go talk to Icarus because he's got some kind of gear for me, and yeah, hopefully this gear is going to be awesome. Hopefully. Hello, bud. How are you doing? All right, let's talk to Icarus. What you got for me?
Finally.
Noah said you had some gear for me.
I do. This. Put it on. Make sure you only attach it to secure points. Then you jump and swing. How much more to it?
Wait, what? Hold on. Mag rope? What? Are you serious? That is so sick. So I'm gonna be like Spider-Man. Alright, let's... Oh my gosh. I can't believe I'm gonna be like Spider-Man! Whoa!
I like it.
Dang. Just your friendly neighborhood. Faith coming through here. Alright. That is so cool. That's so awesome. Alright, let's disrupt this guy with my force powers. And then let's go have some fun with my newfound Spider-Man powers. Jeez. Getting all sorts of awesome powers in this game. This is so cool. Alright, so I guess we're gonna have to go see Plastic, whoever it is. And there's a ladder. A nice bright red ladder for me to climb on. Alright. It's a long ladder. Okay. So we got a control or a security chip to steal. Let's just yank that out real quick. And yeah, let's just keep going. I really want that XP, so I'm going to rip all those out that I see. So yeah. Oh. Okay, this is a fancy building. Okay, so dang. This person must have some money, or they're squatting. That is it. So they're either squatting or they have a lot of money, which I don't know. Both of those could be true, I guess. Okay. That is so weird. What? What just happened? Okay, I was jumping and climbing a second ago and then this happened. It's a nice cutscene, and I know the city looks awesome, but not what I thought was going to happen. Okay, so let's see here. I guess I have to go over to that shining red beacon, and I think I'm in another district. District. Jeez, I'm in another district, I think. Okay, so it seems like Plastic, whoever it is, it seems like they are quite the character, or the person is quite the character. I'm not quite sure who it is or what it is, or even if it is a who. It might be a robot, I don't know. So, yeah, hi! Okay, I'm not gonna accept that mission from you because I'm just doing the main storyline for this playthrough. Alright, let's see. Alright, we gotta get up there somehow. Is there a place where I can use my Spider-Man powers yet? I just want to be Spider-Man. What? Are you kidding me? It wouldn't let me wall run. What is up with that? All right, so how am I gonna get over to there without breaking my neck on that? Okay. Do I have to get on top of this building? Probably. I'm going to say I have to get on top of this building, and there's a wide open door here that I apparently missed. Wow. Wow, I missed the most obvious things. All right, let's just get all these grid links. So many of them. All right, oh, here's another one. Nice. I get a lot of XP for these guys. That's very, very nice. All right, jump. There we go, and climb up, and security chip. Don't mind if I do. Thank you very much. Okay, and let's keep going. It looks like Plastic is in here, so let's go ahead and let's talk to Plastic. Okay, this is very quiet.
State your name and business. You have 5 seconds to comply.
Faith, here to see Plastic?
4.
Three. Really? Just run! Go!
One.
Go! You can hide behind that vent somehow, can't you? Oh, okay, I guess. You won't have to.
Almost killed you. Sorry. Come in. So, your Faith, what do you want?
I... Could you tell me what this is? What's on it?
Sure. Foreign.
Yeah, I found it.
Not a question. Shut up, Kuma. Don't mind him. I'm making him smarter. Encrypted. Omnistat Milgrade. Ooh, I bet they want it back.
Yeah, well.
Not a question. When do you need the data by?
I was hoping today.
It'll take at least a month just to crack the surface layer.
Anything I can do?
Hook me up to a grid node. Well, or wait a month.
A grid node it is. What do I do?
It's enough if I get access to the Allcom gateway. I can remote it from there.
On it.
Okay, so it looks like Plastic is an uptight geek. That's what it seems like. Or you just had a lot of coffee and you like your personal space. Because every time I tried sitting next to her, she just scooted away. And then we got this guy! Hey, buddy! Aw, I want one of you. Can I just pick you up and take you home? Can I just grab you from the screen and bring you into the real world? I want this guy. Alright. So I guess we gotta hook her up to some kind of node. Okay. All the day's work? Oh. Whoops.
Hey, Noah. Faith is gonna help me rerouting processing power from the Allcom gateway. It's the only way I can break the encryption on that drive.
And rerouting the gateway would be enough?
Well, she might also have to hack a grid node for me.
Might or will?
That's not a binary question.
Then let's assume will. Those things are well protected, Faith, just so you know. Faith, you'll need to go across Turing Avenue to get to Allcom. Use the mag.
Alright, so it looks like I get to use my new Spider-Man powers. Where that is, I'm not too sure, but... Oh man, it's gonna be awesome! Finally get to use my Spider-Man capabilities. Where? Right there! Nice! Why, hello? Oh, so sick! Oh man, I want one of these in real life. Man, I found two things in this game so far that I want in real life. I want that little robot guy. I think she said his name was like Kumai or whatever. I want him. He's awesome. He is going to be my bro.
Why do you ask?
No reason, just making conversation.
I would prefer if you didn't.
Oh my gosh, how rude!
Sorry. There's a tall WFYO office nearby. Maybe you can use that to go higher.
Oh goodness! Okay, I almost failed that. That almost was really bad. And also, Plastic is being a little bit rude. I mean, she's like, he's trying to talk to her, and she's like, I don't want to talk. It's just, that's so rude. All right, next building.
I'm at WFYO.
They have an elevator with exterior access. Could be a good way up.
Okay, I guess instead of climbing my way up, which I usually do, I'm just gonna take an elevator. So discreet. All right, let's take this elevator, low key. All right, let's go. So she takes things literally. That's pretty funny. She's like Drax, except a little more timid. Just a wee bit more timid than Drax. From Guardians of the Galaxy. Okay. Whoop! So she doesn't really get common humor, which really bothers me. That really bothers me, guys. Because I like humor. And if someone's that serious, you know, I can't. Okay, I just can't. Okay, bad. Okay, so let's do this that way. Oh no, that is very bad. That hurt pretty bad because I landed on my face, and my face doesn't really support my whole body when I land on it. So yeah, let's jump onto there. Goodness. Okay, I don't have much of a run up on this vent, so it's a little bit hard. There we go. Let's get up and let's continue on. Oh, wait. What is this? This is a recording. Let's see what it says.
This wasn't supposed to happen, Mother. He promised me one thing and delivered something else entirely.
Who did?
The one I told you about. Dogen.
You went to see Dogen after I explicitly told you not to.
Henry told me I could trust him.
Henry is an idiot.
I don't know what to do.
Of course you don't, Christian. Tell me what happened. From the beginning, mind.
Okay, so bad things are happening with this dude. He trusted Dogen, and apparently Dogen stabbed him right in his back with a cold knife. Oh, I'm very sorry, Christian. She pronounced it Christian. It's Christian, though, because he's a dude. You know? I don't know. So, yeah, he looks to be in just a small bit of doo-doo. So, let's see. Where do we gotta go? We gotta go here? Oh, no. Hi. Oh, no. That is not okay for you to be doing here, okay, woman? All right. No guns are allowed here. No guns in this game will ever be allowed. Okay, let's interact with this thing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh no. I already know Plastic is going to be quite a character. Oh my gosh. I love how many different characters they have now. It's just, it feels more real. With all these characters, they're all like different kinds of people. Oh, where are you? Where'd you go? Okay, you're there. Hi, how are you? Just let me pass you so that I can then run circles around you and embarrass you. And then... boop! Alright, let's just hit this person with the gun. Get rid of the person with the long range, and then let's deal with the hand-to-hand combat. Boop! Slap you. And around, kick you. And then slap you again. And then... Oh, kick you. Nice, and then slap. Or not. The glass finished him off, and his hand's stuck. What the heck? His hand was stuck in the glass. Alright. That's a little weird. Just a wee bit. Alright. Looks like we got another Spider-Man thing to use. Nice. Alright. That's going to need some getting used to. Sorry. Alright, let's open up the vent. And let's crawl in it. Oh, goodness. I thought I fell. Okay. Alright, so we have this nice little hangout place. And we also have another recording, so let's see what this has to say.
And so I'm forced to rule out that option. Maybe if...
Did you eat?
I had breakfast.
That was 9 hours ago, Erica.
9 hours? Damn. Sorry, but I'm so close. It's like the answer is there. If I could just... How are the girls?
I took them over to Noah. It's just you and me and that amazing brain of yours here.
I don't know. I don't feel very amazing. What if I'm chasing a pipe dream?
Hey, you're not.
How can you be so sure?
I just am. The work you're doing will change Cascadia forever. Will change the world forever.
Maybe. If I ever manage to complete this damn algorithm.
Hey, you will. But first, you need a break.
All right, so that was Faith's parents. That was her parents, obviously, before they were either captured and locked away forever, or they died. I'm guessing they died. I'm guessing Dogan was the one that probably had a huge part in them dying. So, not Dogan, but Kruger. That's what I meant. So. Yeah, I guess that's why I have quite an animosity for him. Or Faith has quite an animosity for him. So, yeah, let's go ahead. Let's beat up his guards, though. Alright? We don't have him right now, but we got his guards. That's almost the same thing, right? Come on! I tried to do a bunch of just combat with this person. It was like, nah, I ain't fighting. Alright, boop, get this guy real quick. Slap him. Give him a little kick. And then slap him again. There we go. He's down. And this guy right here is also going to be down here in a second. Whoop. And on the desk. And your hand went through the desk. How? How is that a thing? All right, let's interact with this thing. And hopefully I get something good out of it. Oh, just lovely. Oh, great. Oh, we got new guys here. Okay. So, these guys have, like, little shock gloves, alright? Nope, I'm not gonna let you punch me with your shock gloves. I think we have to deal with these guys the same way we deal with the baton things. Boom! Boom! Alright. Come on, this way. Okay. Boom! And boom! Oh, nope. Come on. Boom! Boom! Oh, come on, man. You gotta give me a little bit of slack for that. Boom! Get kicked in. Oh, how? How? Get wrecked. Alright, I can only do heavy attacks on these guys. Alright, no! How? How are you still kicking? Alright, there we go. I am very much kicking, but these guys should not be at this point. Boom! I cannot punch this guy. I have to, like, somehow stagger him before I can punch him here. Okay, see? Every time I go in for a punch, he just blocks this, so... I guess I just have to kick him until he's down. I don't know. Oh, yeah, see? He blocks all my light attacks, so I'm guessing I just gotta do a bunch of heavy attacks until he's done for. Oh, come on, man. That hurts. That's so rude. So rude. You're not very considerate. Okay. Alright. Can I take the elevator down now, please? Maybe? Oh, no, I can't. Great. Nope. Nope. And... okay, hold up. Nope. 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 Bad. Okay, I gotta go. Alright. So we got a baton dude that I can easily take out with a bunch of light attacks, and then this guy, I just have to keep kicking him. Alright, oh! Get wrecked, bud. Oh, no. Okay. Not doing this the best way, and kick him in the face. Kick him in the stomach, and he's done. Okay, let's go! Let's get this guy out of my way. Great. Alright, I am gone. Peace, suckers! Alright, so... that didn't go as well as expected. Alright, so it looks like I have a new upgrade, so let's go ahead, let's get this new upgrade in me. Alright, so let's see what we got to upgrade. So we have a coil, raise your legs while in the air. It's the fastest way to clear small obstacles and build focus. Okay. And then we also have quick turn, which is a 180 degree turn. Alright. I'm gonna go with coil. Alright, I like all the movement stuff. So, yeah, also we have combat. So the first one is Intel Protector. Increased damage to protectors. A breakdown of the defensive training and armor specs. Alright. Not much. We have positional advantage. Alright, increased damage for heavy attacks against opponent's backs. Alright, we have the stun advantage, which you get three free light attacks on stumbling or stunned opponents. That's very nice, very nice. And the last one is basically health, I'm guessing. Yeah. So let's get that, and let's also get the stun advantage. I feel like that would help me a lot. So yeah, so now if I do that and hold, maybe? No, I have to press L2, okay. So let's try this out here. Nope, okay. Didn't quite work. I don't think I'm going fast enough for it though. Alright. Oh, come on, dang it. I was gonna jump down on one of these guys and just get a bunch of hits on him, but I guess not. Alright. One, two, three! Get out, bud. Alright, stun this guy. Oh, he's not stunned. Yes, he is. He's stunned. Okay. Let's get those three hits and then a takedown. And then you shall be dealt with right now. Get wrecked. And you as well. Get out of here, bud. Alright. Don't use any guns against me. And let's also, you know what? I'm not going to do that right now. I'm just going to continue on with the main storyline. All right. Okay, great. Great, great, great. Go, 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 go. Shut it off! Okay, so it looks like I got to, or I have to do, is this an actual thing that I have to do? Where do I have to go right now? It says it's user-generated content. Is that actually where I'm supposed to go? Or am I supposed to go to the safe house? So, I guess I'm going to do this run. And, yeah, let's go ahead. Let's start the run, I guess. Alright. So, I'm actually going to go ahead. I'm going to end this video here, guys. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you in the next one!